是不管是无限的或者就我们的那种空间感啊，那空间是很大的空间和小的空间，比如是这一个屋子的空间出来的那个内容其实是本质上
对对，不会太大。对呀、啊，所以 the interesting thing is you both are able to get to something more fundamental. So it doesn't matter you take something large and make it small, or you take something small and make it large. Either way, when you put it on the wall,
but they are talking about the same thing.
Right, right. Exactly.
Yes.
Fundamental nature of
yes. 所以这种空间上的大与小，最后出了人的意识上是没有问题，没有
that idea
是不能决定，是没有什么
yes
是吧？啊，除了是
is the hand of the man
the artist 最后就是艺术家的性格那就是
no I mean the hand that built everything
啊对就是天他吧、
啊、
他说的就是哎呀、就是